Hi guys, welcome to this mini tutorial where we're going to show you how to create Vizlib Viztips. Viztips are tiny tooltips on top of existing Vizlib charts that allow you to embed effectively a mini dashboard, other vizes, or additional more compelling information than just text. Viztips consist of two objects. One, the underlying Vizlib chart, in this case a Vizlib bar chart, and a Vizlib KPI designer object that is then embedded as a tooltip into the Viztip on the bar chart. So before you can get started, first you need to make sure you have the Vizlib KPI designer tooltip created. The first step to creating a Viztip is to take your Vizlib KPI designer and create a template for your Viztip. So that means in this particular case, we added a text title, a line chart, and a total number, just to keep it simple for this example. The way the Viztip works is it's being driven by variables, and in particular, two specific ones that are basically used and injected with the underlying values of the chart while you're hovering over it. So what I have to do is I have to take the Vizlib Viztip sets, copy it, and then go to my underlying layers, such as, for example, here, the total number, and I have to add it in to set analysis. And that's it. I apply it, and nothing changes in first instance, which is fine. Now, for example, in the case of the line chart, I see here that I already have a set analysis modifier. Now, for these purposes, we have to use the second variable, which takes this into account and just enhances it rather than replacing the set analysis. So coming into this example, I'm going in there, and all I got to do is just add the variable inside. The last bit, and that's something that we always recommend, is we have to add the title just so we see how things are effectively being updated. So for this, we have another expression that can be used, which basically takes up the underlying value and presents it. I apply the change and works. Fantastic. Nothing's happening right now on the screen, but you'll see it now in a second. Once I finalize editing my Vizlib KPI designer and I added all the variables, I now need to add my object as a master item to the list. I add it, and now the next step is to go into the visualization, just your average bar chart, such as this one, and go into the Viztip section. In here, you will see that by default it has a static tooltip, but you can activate a Viztip. You click on here, and it will then prompt you to add a Viztip of your choice. So if I come in here, I see that's the one I've just created, the Vizlib Viztip MI. I click on this, and there it is. I'll make sure that it's rightly sized, so I can perhaps, you know, reduce a little bit the size. Here we go, and voila, that's it. I then click on done, and when I hover over the values, you see that everything is updated on the fly.